goes over to Ronnie Mendoza. Mendoza has it stripped out from behind. Now we have a scramble and we're gonna have a jump ball. Gotta admire the hustle of both teams. Now it comes back, they try and get it down low. Tucker goes up for two. Number 21, and that is Whitecut. Goes to the basket, down and one. Here comes Floyd, and she loses the basketball. Peralta has it. We go the other way with it. Here's a turnover. Here comes Peralta to the basket. Lays it up, floater good. Down the middle. He's gonna go to the rack, lays it up, puts it up and down. Here comes Tarantinas, back up on top. Boris fires three, hits it. Miranda looking for Linda. Long pass off court, takes a foul. Linda touches it, throws it up.
Inside, Ebony Walker spins, puts up the left-handed up and scores. Gets it back over to Martinez Velasquez. And the three from Jaleesa Robinson out in front to Kaya DeGarmo. Bounce pass, knocked away. Driving down court will be Sarah Olinger. Goes in, lays it up and scores. Drive left, scoops, and scores. They upset the number one seed, the El Dorado Eagles, as Sandia wins the state girls title with a 42-40 win.